And this is a beautiful lie.
I think, see, the Christmas dinner was only like third gear for us. We've got 27 gears because we're like an 18 wheeler. We just keep going and going and going.
27 gears, but a complex gearbox.
Yeah, right. 6 year old, yeah. Oh, what's this? What's this? Present a challenge. PSTV present a challenge. Okay, what could it be? So excited, drumroll. Okay. Challenge number one, the Easter egg feast. Each presenter will be given a chocolate egg, but if you think this is a reward for being a great PSTV presenter, think again. Your challenge is to stuff your faces with chocolate as fast as you can. The first presenter to finish their egg wins. Pretty straightforward.
Yeah.
So we've been in the bag.
The
boys.
The boys.
That's good. Actually, what we did was, he said to me, let's distract them while I'll do all the talking. He just quickly gets on with it and finished it. Job done.
Much like last time, Kershaw is the comic genius I'm the workhorse.
Real life's luck. So,
best of luck to Team Torres.
I don't want egg.
From ourselves.
I don't want egg. To be honest, I think how hard I hit it, it's going to smash it anyway. So it could actually knock me out.
Might get knocked out.
It's just one of the three bedroom houses here in Patterdale Close out of the 25. Behind me here is Patterdale Close, a new £2.7 million development of the Ribbleton area. The Close holds 25 new houses and the first occupier will be moving in this Friday.
So, the bacon from the
pigeon blankets.
Okay, and we've put three of the slices of bacon around, put it onto each chicken breast, like here. Yeah, we're going to cook these anyway, give it a bit of a different taste, just like sausage by itself. It's going to be very nice, it's going to be different, it's going to be like a breath of fresh air on a breath of fresh air on a really stuffy, hot day. What about that?
Hot, stuffy day in December.
What's it on about December? Here we are, episode 4 of Birdwatch. I'm Tom Kershaw, and today we're looking at the avian population of Rover. Check this out. Welcome to this very special road trip, Birdwatch style. We're here in Lancaster University, and I'm joined by Crofty and Wilson. She's out of there! She's out of there! Home run! Homework! Out the park! Okay, so this is a piece of the newspaper, and I'm just going to recycle it here in this lovely blue bin. Okay, yeah, so it's quite a good paper, but I've read it now. It's okay. I'm a journalist. It's good. It's good paper. Good going, guys. Recycle. Boom. It's 2012, and this is Birdwatch on tour. Yeah, lads. It's the time of the week again, Birdwatch, episode 5. Can't believe we made it. Get in, watch this.
British Heart Foundation have set up an appeal to raise £128,000 for new advancements in technology for East Lancashire patients. Funds will go towards paying for a 3D echocardiograph machine for the Royal Blackburn Hospital.